Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film that was Ken Kwepis from a screenplay by Dallin Epsom and Elizabeth Chandler based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Anne Brassers. It stars America Ferrera, Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing
size. They share the parents' equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler. Based on the childhood of the traveling parents, Y. N. Brassers. Produced by Deborah Martin Chase, Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosoby, Broderick Johnson. Starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography, John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies, Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date, May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime, 119 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $25 million. And box office collection, $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Delin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Y.N. Brassers. It stars America Ferrera, Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexis Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equally as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler. Based on the childhood of the traveling pants, Y. N. Brassers. Produced by Deborah Martin Chase, Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosoby, Broderick Johnson. Starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography, John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies, Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date, May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime, 119 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $25 million. And box office collection, $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Delin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Y.N. Brassers. It stars America Ferrera, Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexis Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their
differing size. They share the parents' equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler. Based on the childhood of the traveling parents, by Anne Brassers. Produced by Daniel Martin Chase, Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosobi, Broderick Johnson.
Starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycoon, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography, John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies, Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date, May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime, 119 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $25 million. And box office collection, $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Anne Brassers. It stars America Ferrera, Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants' equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler. Based on the childhood of the traveling pants, by Anne Brassers.
Produced by Daniel Martin Chase,
Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosobi, Broderick Johnson.
Starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycoon, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography, John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies, Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date, May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime, 119 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $25 million. And box office collection, $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Anne Brassers. It stars America Ferrera, Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits
each of them despite their differing size. They share the parents' equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler. Based on the childhood of the traveling parents, Y. N. Brassers. Produced by Daniel Martin Chase, Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosoby, Broderick Johnson.
Starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography, John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies, Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date May 1, 2005, United States. Runtime 119 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $25 million and box office collection $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Y.N. Brassers. It stars America Ferrera, Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexis Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler. Based on the childhood of the traveling pants, Y. N. Brassers.
Produced by Deborah Martin Chase,
Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosoby, Broderick Johnson.
Starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography, John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies, Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date May 1, 2005, United States. Runtime 119 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $25 million and box office collection $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Y.N. Brassers. It stars America Ferrera, Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexis Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants
that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the parents' equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler, based on the childhood of the traveling parents, Y. N. Brassers. Produced by Deborah Martin Chase, Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosoby, Broderick Johnson.
Starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography, John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies, Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date, May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime, 119 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $25 million. And box office collection, $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by N. Brassers. It stars America Ferrera, Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler, based on the childhood of the traveling pants, Y. N. Brassers. Produced by Deborah Martin Chase, Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosoby, Broderick Johnson.
Starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography, John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies, Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date, May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime, 119 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $25 million. And box office collection, $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by N. Brassers. It stars America Ferrera, Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends
who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler, based on the childhood of the traveling pants by Ann Brassers,
produced by Daniel Martin Chase,
Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosoby, Broderick Johnson,
starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycoon, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography: John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies: Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date: May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime: 119 minutes. Country: United States. Language: English. Budget: $25 million, and box office collection: $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Ann Brassers. It stars America Ferrera, Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler, based on the childhood of the traveling pants by Ann Brassers,
produced by Daniel Martin Chase,
Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosoby, Broderick Johnson,
starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycoon, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography: John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies: Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date: May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime: 119 minutes. Country: United States. Language: English. Budget: $25 million, and box office collection: $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Ann Brassers. It stars America Ferrera, Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel.
It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler, based on the childhood of the traveling pants by Anne Brassers, produced by Deborah Martin Chase, Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosobi, Broderick Johnson,
starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography: John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies: Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date: May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime: 119 minutes. Country: United States. Language: English. Budget: $25 million. And box office collection: $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Delin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Anne Brassers. It stars America Ferrera, Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexis Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler, based on the childhood of the traveling pants by Anne Brassers, produced by Deborah Martin Chase, Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosobi, Broderick Johnson,
starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography: John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies: Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date: May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime: 119 minutes. Country: United States. Language: English. Budget: $25 million. And box office collection: $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Delin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Anne Brassers. It stars America Ferrera, Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively,
and Alexander Bladel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler. Based on the childhood of the traveling pants, Y. N. Bracers. Produced by Daniel Martin Chase, Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosobi, Broderick Johnson.
Starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycoon, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography, John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies, Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date May 1, 2005, United States. Runtime 119 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $25 million and box office collection $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by N. Bracers. It stars America Ferrera, Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler. Based on the childhood of the traveling pants, Y. N. Bracers. Produced by Daniel Martin Chase, Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosobi, Broderick Johnson.
Starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycoon, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography, John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies, Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date May 1, 2005, United States. Runtime 119 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $25 million and box office collection $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by N. Bracers. It stars America Ferrera, Amber Tamblyn,
Black Lively and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler. Based on the childhood of the traveling pants, by Anne Brassers. Produced by Daniel Martin Chase, Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosobi, Broderick Johnson.
Starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycoon, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography, John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies, Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime 119 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $25 million and box office collection $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Anne Brassers. It stars America Ferrera, Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler. Based on the childhood of the traveling pants by Anne Brassers.
Produced by Deborah Martin Chase,
Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosobi, Broderick Johnson.
Starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycoon, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography, John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies, Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime 119 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $25 million and box office collection $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Anne Brassers. It stars America Ferrera,
Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler, based on the childhood of the traveling pants by Anne Brassers, produced by Deborah Martin Chase, Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosoby, Broderick Johnson,
starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography: John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies: Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date: May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime: 119 minutes. Country: United States. Language: English. Budget: $25 million, and box office collection: $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Anne Brassers. It stars America Ferrera, Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler, based on the childhood of the traveling pants by Anne Brassers, produced by Deborah Martin Chase, Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosoby, Broderick Johnson,
starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography: John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies: Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date: May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime: 119 minutes. Country: United States. Language: English. Budget: $25 million, and box office collection: $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Anne Brassers. It stars America Ferrera,
Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler, based on the childhood of the traveling pants by Anne Brassers, produced by Daniel Martin Chase, Dennis DeNovo, Nobby, Andrew Kosoby, Broderick Johnson,
starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography: John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies: Alcon Entertainment, DeNovo Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date: May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime: 119 minutes. Country: United States. Language: English. Budget: $25 million, and box office collection: $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Anne Brassers. It stars America Ferrera, Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler, based on the childhood of the traveling pants by Anne Brassers, produced by Daniel Martin Chase, Dennis DeNovo, Nobby, Andrew Kosoby, Broderick Johnson,
starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography: John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies: Alcon Entertainment, DeNovo Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date: May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime: 119 minutes. Country: United States. Language: English. Budget: $25 million, and box office collection: $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Anne Brassers. It stars America Ferrera,
Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler, based on the childhood of the traveling pants by Anne Brassers, produced by Deborah Martin Chase, Dennis DiNovo, Nobby, Andrew Kosoby, Broderick Johnson,
starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography: John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies: Alcon Entertainment, DiNovo Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date: May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime: 119 minutes. Country: United States. Language: English. Budget: $25 million. And box office collection: $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Anne Brassers. It stars America Ferrera, Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler, based on the childhood of the traveling pants by Anne Brassers, produced by Deborah Martin Chase, Dennis DiNovo, Nobby, Andrew Kosoby, Broderick Johnson,
starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography: John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies: Alcon Entertainment, DiNovo Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date: May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime: 119 minutes. Country: United States. Language: English. Budget: $25 million. And box office collection: $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Anne Brassers. It stars America Ferrera,
Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler, based on the childhood of the traveling pants by Ann Brassers, produced by Daniel Martin Chase, Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosobi, Broderick Johnson,
starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography: John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies: Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date: May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime: 119 minutes. Country: United States. Language: English. Budget: $25 million, and box office collection: $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Ann Brassers. It stars America Ferrera, Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler, based on the childhood of the traveling pants by Ann Brassers, produced by Daniel Martin Chase, Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosobi, Broderick Johnson,
starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography: John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies: Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date: May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime: 119 minutes. Country: United States. Language: English. Budget: $25 million, and box office collection: $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Ann Brassers. It stars America Ferrera,
Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler, based on the childhood of the traveling pants by Ann Brassers, produced by Daniel Martin Chase, Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosobi, Broderick Johnson,
starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography: John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies: Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date: May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime: 119 minutes. Country: United States. Language: English. Budget: $25 million, and box office collection: $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Ann Brassers. It stars America Ferrera, Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler, based on the childhood of the traveling pants by Ann Brassers, produced by Deborah Martin Chase, Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosobi, Broderick Johnson,
starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography: John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies: Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date: May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime: 119 minutes. Country: United States. Language: English. Budget: $25 million, and box office collection: $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Ann Brassers. It stars America Ferrera,
Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler, based on the childhood of the traveling pants by Anne Brassers, produced by Deborah Martin Chase, Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosoby, Broderick Johnson,
starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography: John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies: Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date: May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime: 119 minutes. Country: United States. Language: English. Budget: $25 million, and box office collection: $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Anne Brassers. It stars America Ferrera, Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler, based on the childhood of the traveling pants by Anne Brassers, produced by Deborah Martin Chase, Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosoby, Broderick Johnson,
starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography: John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies: Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date: May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime: 119 minutes. Country: United States. Language: English. Budget: $25 million, and box office collection: $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Anne Brassers. It stars America Ferrera,
Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler, based on the childhood of the traveling pants by Ann Brassers, produced by Daniel Martin Chase, Dennis DeNovo, Nobby, Andrew Kosoby, Broderick Johnson,
starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography: John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies: Alcon Entertainment, DeNovo Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date: May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime: 119 minutes. Country: United States. Language: English. Budget: $25 million, and box office collection: $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Ann Brassers. It stars America Ferrera, Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler, based on the childhood of the traveling pants by Ann Brassers, produced by Daniel Martin Chase, Dennis DeNovo, Nobby, Andrew Kosoby, Broderick Johnson,
starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography: John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies: Alcon Entertainment, DeNovo Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date: May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime: 119 minutes. Country: United States. Language: English. Budget: $25 million, and box office collection: $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Ann Brassers. It stars America Ferrera,
Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler, based on the childhood of the traveling pants by Anne Brassers, produced by Deborah Martin Chase, Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosoby, Broderick Johnson,
starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography: John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies: Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date: May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime: 119 minutes. Country: United States. Language: English. Budget: $25 million. And box office collection: $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Anne Brassers. It stars America Ferrera, Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler, based on the childhood of the traveling pants by Anne Brassers, produced by Deborah Martin Chase, Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosoby, Broderick Johnson,
starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography: John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies: Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date: May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime: 119 minutes. Country: United States. Language: English. Budget: $25 million. And box office collection: $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Anne Brassers. It stars America Ferrera,
Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler, based on the childhood of the traveling pants by Ann Brassers, produced by Daniel Martin Chase, Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosobi, Broderick Johnson,
starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography: John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies: Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date: May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime: 119 minutes. Country: United States. Language: English. Budget: $25 million, and box office collection: $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Ann Brassers. It stars America Ferrera, Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler, based on the childhood of the traveling pants by Ann Brassers, produced by Daniel Martin Chase, Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosobi, Broderick Johnson,
starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography: John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies: Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date: May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime: 119 minutes. Country: United States. Language: English. Budget: $25 million, and box office collection: $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Ann Brassers. It stars America Ferrera,
Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler. Based on the childhood of the traveling pants, by Ann Brassers. Produced by Daniel Martin Chase, Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosobi, Broderick Johnson.
Starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography, John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies, Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date May June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime 119 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $25 million and box office collection $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Ann Brassers. It stars America Ferrera, Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler. Based on the childhood of the traveling pants by Ann Brassers.
Produced by Deborah Martin Chase,
Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosobi, Broderick Johnson.
Starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography, John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies, Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date May June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime 119 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $25 million and box office collection $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Ann Brassers. It stars America Ferrera,
Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler. Based on the childhood of the traveling pants, Y. N. Bracers. Produced by Deborah Martin Chase, Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosobi, Broderick Johnson.
Starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography, John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies, Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime 119 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $25 million and box office collection $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by N. Bracers. It stars America Ferrera, Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler. Based on the childhood of the traveling pants, Y. N. Bracers. Produced by Deborah Martin Chase, Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosobi, Broderick Johnson.
Starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography, John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies, Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime 119 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $25 million and box office collection $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by N. Bracers. It stars America Ferrera,
Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler, based on the childhood of the traveling pants by Ann Brassers, produced by Daniel Martin Chase, Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosobi, Broderick Johnson,
starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography: John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies: Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date: May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime: 119 minutes. Country: United States. Language: English. Budget: $25 million, and box office collection: $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Ann Brassers. It stars America Ferrera, Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler, based on the childhood of the traveling pants by Ann Brassers, produced by Daniel Martin Chase, Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosobi, Broderick Johnson,
starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography: John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies: Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date: May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime: 119 minutes. Country: United States. Language: English. Budget: $25 million, and box office collection: $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Ann Brassers. It stars America Ferrera,
Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler, based on the childhood of the traveling pants by Anne Brassers, produced by Deborah Martin Chase, Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosoby, Broderick Johnson,
starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography: John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies: Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date: May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime: 119 minutes. Country: United States. Language: English. Budget: $25 million, and box office collection: $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Anne Brassers. It stars America Ferrera, Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler, based on the childhood of the traveling pants by Anne Brassers, produced by Deborah Martin Chase, Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosoby, Broderick Johnson,
starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography: John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies: Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date: May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime: 119 minutes. Country: United States. Language: English. Budget: $25 million, and box office collection: $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Anne Brassers. It stars America Ferrera,
Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler, based on the childhood of the traveling pants by Ann Brassers, produced by Daniel Martin Chase, Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosobi, Broderick Johnson,
starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography: John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies: Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date: May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime: 119 minutes. Country: United States. Language: English. Budget: $25 million, and box office collection: $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Ann Brassers. It stars America Ferrera, Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler, based on the childhood of the traveling pants by Ann Brassers, produced by Daniel Martin Chase, Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosobi, Broderick Johnson,
starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycotin, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography: John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies: Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date: May-June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime: 119 minutes. Country: United States. Language: English. Budget: $25 million, and box office collection: $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis, from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler, based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Ann Brassers. It stars America Ferrera,
Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler. Based on the childhood of the traveling pants by Ann Brassers. Produced by Daniel Martin Chase, Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosobi, Broderick Johnson.
Starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycoon, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography, John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies, Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date May June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime 119 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $25 million and box office collection $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.
Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants. The Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is a 2005 American comedy drama film directed by Ken Kwapis from a screenplay by Dallin Epsporon and Elizabeth Chandler based on the 2001 novel of the same name by Ann Brassers. It stars America Ferrera, Amber Tamblyn, Blake Lively, and Alexander Bledel. It follows four best friends who buy a mysterious pair of pants that fits each of them despite their differing size. They share the pants equality as they spend their first summer apart. This movie, directed by Ken Kwapis, screenplay by Delia Ephron, Elizabeth Chandler. Based on the childhood of the traveling pants by Ann Brassers.
Produced by Deborah Martin Chase,
Dennis DeNivo, Nobby, Andrew Kosobi, Broderick Johnson.
Starring Amber Tamblyn, America Ferrera, Blake Lively, Alexis Bledel, Bradley Whitford, Nancy Travis, Raquel Tycoon, Jenna Boyd. Cinematography, John Bailey, 8 by Kathleen Himoff. Music by Cliff Elderman. Production companies, Alcon Entertainment, D. Novi Pictures, Deborah Martin Chase Productions, Elo Entertainment. Distributed by Warner Bros. Pictures. Release date May June 1, 2005, United States. Runtime 119 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $25 million and box office collection $42 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.